so strange to say, yeah. I think that we're going to try and stay true to the Days of Our Lives history, and I feel